Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the fortune command. Yes, fortune. It's a command that will tell you your fortune, though I have to admit it's entirely random. To have Linux read your fortune, simply type the word fortune and hit return. And it will tell you something. It might be interesting, it might not be interesting. Sometimes the output will make you laugh, sometimes it'll seem insightful, and sometimes it will just annoy you. So let's run fortune again. This time we get suggest you just sit there and wait till life gets easier. Okay, well, that seems more relevant. Now, if you want to see your fortune every time you open a command window or terminal window, you can add the command to the bottom of your bash rc or other startup file. So we'll do that. And you can see now, look at the tail of my command, and it's fortune. So last command in bash rc is now fortune. So when I log in, every time it's going to show me my fortune. Now, I often use fortune not to find out how my day's going to go or even make myself smile or laugh, but in testing. So fortune is a good command for generating short random bits of text. So here I'm going to use the fortune command to send text to the rev command, which is supposed to turn it backwards, and looks like it did that. Well, that is your Linux tip for the fortune command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.